Scary moments at a charter school in Cleveland as four middle school students were taken to the hospital for consuming an unknown substance Monday.
This morning, our dean was notified by a student that they just weren't feeling themselves. And at that point, he notified the principal. Turns out that child had been given food from a classmate. The child had actually given four of their peers food.
Ken Bishop is the executive director of the ICANN schools and says it happened at the Lake Erie Preparatory School on St. Clair Avenue. Bishop says a girl apparently brought the food to school and passed it out to three other girls and a boy.
We're investigating to find out exactly what it was. If it was candy, if it was something like a sandwich that could have been brought from home, right? So we don't know if this was a bag of candy, but we know that something was given that wasn't a part of our menu.
The students were transported by EMS to Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital, where they were treated and examined.
My daughter notified me that a bulletin came across about some kids that was rushed to emergency from this school, and I decided to come check on mine.
In the meantime, students' parents were notified.
Nervous, uneasy. That's when they come to school, you expect them to be safe.
Now, the school says the student that brought in the food was removed from the building. However, they would not say if or when that student would return, stating that it was part of their internal investigation.
The school says the students were eventually released from the hospital late Monday afternoon and that they are all at home resting with their families.
We feel like our children truly aren't just our students, but they're our children, and their safety is our utmost concern.
In Cleveland, Melissa Reed, Fox 8 News.